called the fake news the enemy of the people.
A lot of people ask me whether it must be so miserable. Am I so tired? Am I so stressed?
We're in each other's lives constantly.
A lot of people have attacked news organizations like the New York Times, called them bad, evil. Those guys are gone. And the New York Times is still here.